Councilor Chris Jackson points to his years of experience on the City Council and says that's why he's running under the Experience Matters ticket. Many of Plattsburgh's current city councilors will not be seeking re-election next year due to term limits or pursuit of other jobs, but Jackson is.
Because of the possibility of 100% of the council and the mayor being new, that maybe my experience would be helpful.
Currently a Democrat, Jackson has been on the job since 2008. The party picked a different person to run in Ward 6 this year, so Jackson's running on his own. Since all candidates must declare a party, even one they name themselves, he's going with Experience Matters. The accountant says the current city leadership has done particularly well with taxes.
In a six-year period, in six budgets that I was able to vote on, we raised taxes less than 1% a year.
While the candidate can point to experience, he's also counting on one past experience not coming back to haunt him. In 2009, he got into an argument about sports with another person in a bar and spit on them. He has since apologized and says that's in the past, and he believes the voters agree. Jackson points to his re-election in 2010 and said he's confident he's got a good shot in this election as well. In Plattsburgh, David Schneider, News Channel 5.
Should point out there are two other candidates running for the Ward 6 City Council seat. James Ouimet is running as a Republican, while Joshua Kretzer is running as a Democrat.